Mormil's experience was Andrew Mormil's experience was similar. Riding on the subway, the 17-year-old youth was minding his own business when he was stabbed repeatedly in the stomach by attackers. 11 riders on the same car watched the stabbing, but not one came to assist the young man. Andrew Mormil's experience was similar. Riding on the subway, 17-year-old youth was minding his own business when he was stabbed repeatedly in the stomach by attackers. 11 riders on the same car watched the stabbing, but not one came to assist the young man.
Yeah.